Okay, so here's the plan for today. Today I convinced my mom and brother to help me film my Christmas intro for Vlogmas. So the idea behind it is cozy, comfy, like pajamas, fun. And that's it. That's all I got. I'm pretty much gonna wing it. But right now I'm gonna make some breakfast. I made some chamomile lavender tea. It's supposed to keep you calm. So. Pretty decent. After I'm done eating breakfast, I'm gonna go upstairs and do my makeup and find a Christmas hat that I can film with, set up my lighting and everything. So pretty much this is a behind the scenes video slash self-care Sunday. I think that's what I'm gonna title this. So mom, are you gonna help me with my Vlogmas intro?
Yeah, what?
My Vlogmas intro?
I don't want to do an intro.
I need your support.
I will support you, but you have to do it and make my mom better space.
When will that be?
Next week. I don't mean. No, I mean, my head's a clock up, no, with no words off. At me, I said, okay, man, this should do and that should do.
It's okay, I get it.
I mean, I want to do
you
it.
Don't care about me, it's fine. I really just have to dress up a little bit.
Oh my god, no! Let me come this up today and do it. You look, you tell me, oh, I want to be a member, put on your clothes. I meant, so see, I have to plan for this thing.
I told you yesterday. How much more time do
you need? Lots of time because I have things to do.
Mom, you're helping with my vision.
Yeah, but I mean, you don't just. Tell me about the vision the night before.
Do you feel flustered?
Yes, I'm flustered and I'm weak. I'm flustered.
You're flustered and you're weak?
Mm-hmm.
Really? Okay.
So you're going to do something on camera?
Yeah, I'm okay being ugly on the internet.
Sorry. I poked it in my mouth.
You know, I feel like if I dress up like this, when I really step out, people be like, wow, you look so nice. But if I set it too high, if I set the bar too high, I gotta do more work. You know what I mean? Like I set it super low so that when I do run a little bit or I do try a little bit, it's nice. That's what I try to do. Why work harder than you need to, right? Okay, so I will respect your wishes. So I guess she's not gonna be in my Christmas intro.
I don't know why you had to reach up early.
Yeah, something else, you know, I'm okay, I'm not even in.
Can I eat some more of the pudding?
Yeah, it's good to be home.
Okay. I have to ask because.
No, what if I left the ears for the house?
Okay. Anyways, I'm gonna get out of your hair and annoy DJ.
Here I go.
I'm gonna go do my makeup and dress up into something.
Don't do it again.
Do you feel how it's firm? Touch it again. Touch it again, Mom. Mom, touch it again. I wasn't ready. You did it so suddenly. Like, touch it again, but like, let me stand up so it can jiggle. Do you feel it?
Don't do it, jiggle it. Don't do it again.
You feel that?
Yeah.
You know, Annalise, I was just like that when I was growing up. I do remember that we were just like crazy.
I wish I could have seen you when you like. I wish I had known you when you were my age. Like I wonder if we would have been friends.
We would have been.
You think so?
Yeah, but that was okay. An okay kid. I wasn't rude.
But based on like my personality, well, Mom, I get it from you.
What?
I wasn't born like this.
No, it's not boring.
Don't be fooled. I know she looks very like. Guys, hello. Oh, she's a little. She's very hyper. I get my hyperness from my mom.
No, we were crazy when we were growing up. We used to laugh a lot.
Yeah.
Like foolish things.
Yeah. Honestly, since I feel like you have seven personalities.
I do actually.
Yeah, that's where I get it from. I was editing part of my vlog today, and I saw myself shifting into like 5 different characters. And I'm like, there's no way that I just came to be.
Funny?
Like, mm-hmm. If DJ didn't secretly record me sometimes, like when I'm sitting in the family room or when I'm like in the kitchen, I would not believe him when he would tell me that I do certain things. He's just like, Annalise, like you're literally having a full-on conversation with you. I said, no, I wasn't. Because to me, I was having the conversation in my head. But apparently, I was having it out loud. And he showed me some videos and I'm like, wow, I didn't even notice you were there. I didn't see you. You did not exist.
Everyone thinks that I'm crazy, right?
But you are.
I'm not.
You are.
Mm-mm.
Why does crazy have such a negative connotation?
I love crazy.
Crazy's good.
Mm-hmm.
Who wants to be boring? Like, if I die and at my funeral they say, yeah, you know what, she was crazy, I feel like I've truly lived.
That's right.
I've lived a fulfilling life and I've done everything that I wanted to do and experience.
Mm-hmm.
Like, you can't be boring and live a fulfilling life. It just doesn't work. How does that even work?
Doesn't work.
Like, I want when they read or whoever goes up and says nice things about me, I want them to say that I was insane, that I was daring, that I was bold, that I was courageous.
You dared to live.
Exactly.
Mm.
Exactly.
I love it.
I dared to live.
I love it, love it, love it.
I love it too.
I love
anyway.
It, sister.
Did you know
that your baby boy has walked wearing just right? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of God.
Mary, did you know, Mary? You didn't know. Okay, so now I'm gonna put on my hat. In this lighting, my makeup looks very yellow, but it isn't, so. Okay, so. I got my lighting set. This entire table. Okay, I need your help. Put the light thing here, but look how bright it is. But I want it from a distance, you know? Do you remember where I put the extension cord?
Mm-mm. Wow.
Because look, doesn't this look too bright?
Yes.
I just need to put it further, but the cord is not that long, so I'm looking for the extension cord, which I can't find right now. But okay, so I kind of just put it up to the sky. I think that looks better.
Mm-hmm.
So it makes the room brighter, but also, let me see. You can only see it in the reflection. How does this look? Too harsh. Wait, turn off this light. How's that look? Nah, it looks better with the
light on.
Yeah. Okay, so what I'm gonna be doing first, because the beginning of the music starts off slowly, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then it picks up speed.
So I'm gonna do the hot chocolate.
Oh, you making that chocolate?
Yeah, I'm gonna put it in this mug. I'm gonna drink it. Then I'm gonna walk over to where the tree is. I'm gonna look under the tree to see what's underneath the tree. Mm. But I'm gonna go put the mug down on the table.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have it, I'm gonna make it, I'm gonna put it down on the table. Then I'm gonna see the gifts underneath the tree. Then I'm gonna look under the tree. And like, but do it in like a sneaky kind of way. And then I'm gonna sit on the couch and continue drinking my hot chocolate.
Okay.
At least that's the vision that I have for right now. And then you come in as well, you know.
What do I do?
Whatever you feel like doing.
It's good. So whatever I feel like doing.
Yeah. Oh, and also I have another scene in my head where I'm gonna take down the Christmas angel. I'm gonna go and pretend like I'm putting it back up, you know, like I'm decorating the tree. I'm just finishing decorating the tree.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know if I should do that first. No, I'll do this first.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm just winging it.
I'll figure it out. Too low. Ugh. Oh my gosh.
Yes. Crushed up my back.
Oh. That actually hurts. It actually did.
You leaped right into
mashed up. Yeah.
Yo, this lighting does not look good at all, bro.
Are you ready? Oh, my thing fell off. Retake. Keep it rolling.
Okay, go again.
Okay, that looks too extra. Keep it rolling. This is the final cut.
Okay, go ahead.
So this girl couldn't even make me a chocolate.
Yo, relax.
She should relax. Be ashamed of herself. She made herself a chocolate and not me. You see her lipstick on it too. And her ugly self.
Anyways, so this is what I'm gonna do. Is the lighting good? Oh, we need to plug in the tree. So I want you to do it like this. Come down. Wait, hold on. Come down. Can you bend over there so I can see where I would be?
Bend over? Are you mad?
Wait, what happened?
Yeah,
I'm weak. Let me sit down. Why you look at me like that? Okay, let's try this again. Okay, put your head down like you're looking for things. Okay, so you come down, and then you look up. Yeah, like that. Okay.
Moon this.